Period, 1-0 in favor of Lady Sparks on a late goal. But again, still two more periods of hockey action left. We'll see you then, folks.